two.
And he's got a history of having points. He's got almost a point every second game. I think he's at scoring about 45% over 922 games. That's remarkable. A great career he's had.
Kaprizov in for Minnesota. Zuccarello tried to play it a couple of it. A plus 15 player. And Kaprizov in. Fires and it goes just wide.
Those hits he had too is impressive.
Kaprizov tied up by Larson in the corner. Kaprizov wins that puck battle for Minnesota. Plays it up. Rask to Kaprizov. Into the Coyote zone. Fires. Knocked down by Kemper. Kaprizov works into the offensive zone. Got it to Brodin, who works wide. Back to Rask. Kaprizov a shot. Kicked out by Kemper. Rebound controlled by Brodin. Out front for Zuccarello. Goes down in a heap behind the net. Kaprizov knocked down by Kraus. Kraus works by Dumba. In on the backhand. Away by DeMers. Kaprizov delivers a hit in the corner. Spurgeon walks off the wall. Kaprizov up high. Goes across. Suter a one-timer. Kicked out by Kemper. Spurgeon ahead for Kaprizov. He's knocked down by Jalmerson. Penalty coming on the play. Kaprizov. And now we get the call. Jalmerson will go for the trip, and Minnesota goes to the power play with three.
Dobson starts so quickly, you never know where he's going to go. That's why he fools you. Right here, the stick obviously taking him down. Jalmerson going off, and Kaprizov now.
Right. Rask try to force one through. Kaprizov handles the ricochet. Fiala works down low, back to Kaprizov. Spurgeon with it. Back to Fiala. Into the corner, Kaprizov. Kaprizov to Fiala. Fiala works in, fires. That was blocked. Loose puck recovered by Fiala. Got it to Spurgeon. Spurgeon to Rask. Into the middle for Kaprizov. He was well covered. Kaprizov trying to find it.
But good puck movement.
Fiala to Kaprizov. He fires. Kemper with a save to center. Knocked away by Brodin. Kaprizov has Rask with him. Kaprizov fires off the post.
I thought it
does. Inside 2 minutes to play. Zuccarello with a takeaway. Kaprizov in for Minnesota. Kaprizov denied by Kemper. The wraparound. He scores! Kirill the Thrill might seal it for the Wild. It's 3-1 Minnesota.
Well, there was just no denying the kid. And what a fabulous play by Zuccarello off his skate at center ice to intercept that pass and get it to Kaprizov. Right there, you see Zuccarello getting it to him. And after a couple other chances, look at this, just complete and sheer determination to finally get it. After it looked like he had nothing to go to, came right around the net and beat both Larson and the goaltender Kemper and puts it in for his 19th.
19 for Kaprizov, the most ever by a Wild rookie. Line, two-point night for Sturm, and Minnesota extends the win streak. It's now 5 in a row for the Wild as they beat the Coyotes 4-1-7.